Hi guys, it's Jumpy Joe here. Today we're going to be playing a new game called Battle of Helicopters. I've just downloaded it a few seconds ago. Because we was originally going to do a video of Need for Speed, but in order to play I had to either buy it or get an app. And I downloaded the app from the Google App Store, but it actually looked kind of good, so I decided just to play it. And I was thinking, well, I might as well just do a video on it just in case it's good. I need it, and it's good. So, here we go. And I've decided not to use a face cam today, because it's kind of like, I like to use auto lighting. I can't use this on my camera. And this keeps coming up again, doesn't it? Oh, I know this one. Just switch it the right way around. Why is my face cam? I switched it off. Jeez. Talk about privacy. Yep. Stop doing that! Please. You guys can see me, right? Connecting to the server. To the server. Oh, I never played this game before. Is there no tutorial? Oh, there is. Oh, I'm liking this. I'm going to like it. Hey, can you get an easy joystick? What? Oh, I really need just two joysticks. Like, you should have just said use the second joystick. There's stealth down below! Yep, I knew it. Great minds think alike. I knew that I wanted that thing. Dying, son. Drinking. I picked up the bonus. A bonus. Lol. I make good jokes. My jokes are the best. Yes, I guess I have to hold it down. Why is it flying away from me then? Why are you flying away from me? I'ma get you, man. Helicopter restored. Fire him laser! Oh wait, there's a guy. We'll kill him. Fire him laser! This game is so laggy. I'm gonna cause 9/11! Like, guys, I'm gonna cause 9/11. Drinking. I don't know how I'm going so crazy on this. What's that? Destroy your targets. How about destroy the building? Drinking. I see you, bot. Destroy the building! Oh, I'm sniping you. Get wrecked. This game's actually kind of good. But it's too laggy. Anyway, I'm gonna do the real video now. Cause this ain't the reason why. Okay, we're playing the game that we were meant to be playing. I'm gonna delete the helicopter game after, it's too laggy. Now if that was my thumbnail, that would be sick. I wish that would be my thumbnail. I can't really determine what my thumbnail is. I need a thumbnail maker for that, and I don't have a computer yet. Well, I do, but I'm not allowed to use it. I have a laptop, it broke. Login? I'm gonna log in all that, because I'm a big man. Email address. I don't mind you guys knowing my email address. My Facebook password, you guys can't see it. Wait, yeah, by the way, yeah, guys, that's my Facebook stuff. Anyway, let's play! It's a sedan. Is it a sedan? A sedan? No? Okay. That music's actually kind of good. And now that you know, I'm the king of this. Oh, it's one of those tilt games. No! Why must it be a tilt game? I'm just still the king of this game. Oh, I see that girl. Did you see that girl? Oh, 360 no scope. Oh, okay, this one. I went back. Okay, this is a bad game too. Yeah, I'm gonna try again. Look, I can do better than that. Dang it. Joking. I'm better than that. I was just playing around with you guys. Look, I can even just demonstrate it. Yeah. This is like the pen, right? I just did that. I'm using this. Oh! Oh! I can get 2,000 coupons! Oh, I have to make this up now. Get, no, it's good. You see that those goose points there? Look, I'm off the track and I can do anything I want. Oh, did you guys see that? Oh. Who thinks that sounded good at Dragon Ball Z? Guess you do not so you get all the points you can get. I don't want this game. I'll be back. Guys, we're playing Battle of Saiyan. I just missed this game. I've played this game before. And I completed it. Oops. I've played this game before and I completed it. But I just want to play it again. And now I kind of know the characters, because before I didn't know the characters. I think that might be Vegeta. I know that's Bardock. That's Gotenks. That's Pan. That could be Goten. I always don't know who this guy is. Is it Krillin? Oh, it could be Gohan. Hey, I keep forgetting. Don't know who that could be. That's definitely Vegeta. That's Gogeta. That's Cell, but different color. And that's Blue. And then this is the mystery guy. The guy I started off first was Vegeta. And you can start again with Vegeta. And there's 40 levels, yeah, and I've done them all. I'm just doing them again. Boy, I missed this game. Let's charge up. Wait, I've got to... Oh, that's a Galagon. That's how I know, yeah, I know it's a Galagon. Oh yeah, I forgot I was just so engrossed in the game. I forgot to talk. Which might be a blessing to you guys. Anyway. Now I can carry form into a Super Saiyan 4. Before I used to think it was a base form. I was thinking, what? Oh, that's Final Shine Attack. I was thinking, what? How is he going back to his base form? But I didn't know about Super Saiyan 4. And I'm stealing Goku's Spirit Bomb. I forgot how to charge up now. There is a way to charge up, isn't there? Yeah, you hold A to charge up. I want it to run out. And the way they make Super Android 15 look weird. I forgot who that guy is again. That running guy. Yeah, they make Super Android 13 look so weak. See, 1 point. But who is this guy? I'm just gonna spam. Got wrecked. Yeah, I was. Oh, did you see that? Yeah, I'm just waiting for my thing to time out. Because I want to see this guy special. Let's charge up! Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna pause. And I like to leave things on the cliffhanger. So I'll see you in the next video.